weather is relentless. The array is damaged and needs repair. Until then, I will have to remove our remote systems to local power sources. We have Wi-Fi's, so maybe I will integrate those for now. But given how unstable they are, it can't be a long-term solution.
How am I supposed to move that? In this storm? There must be something here to help. Things I do for you, Leary. Come on! Just work! Let's remove the lockdown and find him.
T-13s have finally arrived. These will make working on the site so much easier. I'm looking for...
Sir, Officer Titus here again, insisting to come in.
For a guy who lectures me nonstop about safety regulations, it think he'd understand why he's not allowed back here.
There is no way this can help me remove the lockdown. At least I don't think so. I'll call that Plan B.
Today, our power system continued to fail. The array becomes more damaged with each cycle. I get that people are frustrated, but there is only so much I can do. I have been studying. Hopefully it helps at next week's get together.
If not here, then where? How do I reset the system?
Odd request today. Phoebe asked me to increase the chess difficulty. I actually don't know how to do it. It's been a long time since I had to log a support ticket and it was for chess. Who knew?